out all your hair. I want to burn you alive, and if you survive, I'll strap you to an electric chair or lean out a window a little too far. Don't look both ways and get hit by a car. Fall out of a roller coaster. Take a warm bath with a plugged-in toaster. In short, I hope you die. Maybe it's wrong to wish death on someone you had so much love for. But since we shared so much, it makes me want to kill you. You couples always are. I hope this won't make you mad. I did something bad. I played a tiny joke that involves your car. I pulled out my knife and I slashed every tire, smashed in the windshield and set it on fire. Then I left a little note which said, "Leave town or I'll cut your throat, bitch." In short,
no, no, no. youngest to Mumsy and Popsicle.
My dear father,
there's been some confusion over rooming here at shifts,
but of course I'll care for Nessa.
But of course I'll rise above it, for I know that's how you'd want me to respond.
Yes,
there's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing.
What is this feeling?
Thank you.
now, the six Mary Murderesses in the Cook County Jail in their rendition of the Cell Block Tango.
Pop. Six. Squish. Cicero. Lipschitz. Pop. Six. Squish. Cicero. Lipschitz.
Years ago.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes.
Yeah. stars.